Well, you have been warned. Today marks the start of the state police Drive Sober or Get Pulled Over campaign. Law enforcement officers are going to be continuing to show zero tolerance for drunk and drug driving during that campaign. It runs through September 2nd. In Michigan, it's illegal, as you know, to drive with a blood alcohol concentration of 0.08 or higher. During last year's Labor Day holiday, there were 12 deadly crashes, with 6 involving alcohol.